So about 80% of the plants in Maui have been introduced from other places around the world over the last several hundred years. A lot of the crops that people normally associate with the Hawaiian Islands, like coffee, pineapple, and macadamia nuts, those are all from other places around the world. Pineapple's from Brazil, macadamia nuts are from Australia, and coffee is from Ethiopia.